News from the Vatican. The three urns used for voting during the conclave to elect the next pope are ready. One for the votes, one for the ballots after they have been counted, and one for cardinals impeded by illness from leaving the rooms in Santa Marta. The modern style urns were commissioned during the pontificate of John Paul II and were already used in the 2005 conclave during which Joseph Ratzinger was elected pope. The Vatican News added that the urns are the work of the Italian sculptor Cecco Buonanotte, already known for the new entrance doors of the Vatican Museums that were inaugurated on the occasion of the Jubilee Year 2000. They are made of silver and gilded bronze under iconography. The first is that of the Good Shepherd and the second of Charity, the symbols chosen by the artist for three urns, the shepherd and his sheep, along with more subtle birds, graves and ears of grain, are united in a simple and direct way to the meaning that the person of the Pope has in the Church. Alan Double Al Falsetto, Balitang, Roma Online.